Corsair Xeneon Flex 240Hz OLED gaming monitor. Now this can be completely flat or it can be bent in to an 800R curve. Now this claims to be the first monitor in the world that is a bendable OLED display. Now this on the face of it looks like it takes the cake. It has an LG display. This claims to have over 1000 peak brightness, which if true will make it the leading industry monitor. So let's see what this brings at CES.